to his right, fires, ball is overthrown and intercepted. Joe Anderson picks it off the 10-yard line. Back across the 20, across the 25, gets a great block, and it's still on speed across the 35, across the midfield. Joe Anderson at the 40, slips the ball, trying to come back inside, and the Bears pitch to Graham Duncan, wide left side. Gets the block, turns corner, has the first down and board. Duncan at the 15, the 10, the 5, touchdown LR.
They use their speed, they got Graham Duncan to the outside, and nobody...
Off the beat, he's off and running. He's in the secondary. Nobody gonna get it. At the 35, at the 25, the 15. Austin Beattie, touchdown LR. With 2:17 on the clock before. Carcamo first and 10, pump fakes, and is brought down from behind. Quarterback sack for Cleartis Davis. Back across the 40 at the 38-yard line. Davis getting to the junior Carcamo tonight. Stays together, and one that walks apart just falls apart. So together we stand, divided we fall. United we form, Voltron and take on all. Let's move, yes, the birds left the nest. I'm all grown up, I gotta fly with the rest. Best of the best is what we strive to be. Yeah, a legacy is what we trying to leave. Get in, let's say goodbye to the past. The future's here at last. The second coming, the new beginning. The truth is speaking, you should listen. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. We tired of being runners up, we coming up. We ready for whatever you put in front of us. Blood, sweat, and tears, yeah. We tripped all three just to get here. No longer will I wake up and my dreams just vanish. It's staring right at me, I must take advantage. Hard work pays off, you get what you put in. So why stop now? All right, Blakely makes the catch out of the backfield. Stood up, the ball is fumbled, picked up by the Bears. Tanner Boss pass so down the sideline. Boss makes a move to the 25, gets across the 20, and down to the 19-yard line inside the Tuscaloosa red zone.
Well, it's...
The center runs the option to the outside. Ruben keeps it himself, gets the first down across midfield. Haynes down the sideline. It's 35. Haynes hitting out of bounds near the 25-yard line. It's a counter handoff to Gerard Pierce coming right side. Gets to the 15, the 10, the 5. Touchdown, Bears. Touchdown, Gerard Pierce. Haynes. Option keeps it himself, goes to the right side, got plenty of room across the 25. Ruben Haynes at the 10, at the 5, put it on the board. Touchdown, Bears.
I tell you, they...
First and goal from the 7. Haynes to pass. Shooting for the end zone. Catch. Touchdown. LR. Greg. Step. Option play. Pitching to Spears. Going around the left side. Gets across midfield. Spears at the 45. Gets the block by Thompson down the sideline. And stays on his feet and beats the defender inside the 20. Finally pushed out of bounds. And they're going to get him right at the 20-yard line. Starts in motion. Aims to pass on first down. Going deep. Grayson Wells back there. Makes the catch. Touchdown, Bears. What a great over-the-shoulder catch by redshirt freshman Grayson Wells. Duncan goes in motion, option right side. Duncan takes the pitch, gets to the 35, across the 30, and he's gone. It's a 15, the 10, 5, touchdown, LRU. What are the left side, moving the pass, pressure, hit as he throws, pass caught by Gilmore across the 20, the 22, shakes off a couple of tackles, Gilmore across the 30, and down to the 32, and he picks up the bear, first down. Again, running to the right, pitch to Gerard Spears, gets a block from Baker, turns the corner, gets to the 25, he's at the 15, Gerard Spears gets in the end zone, touchdown Lenoir-Rhyne, and credit Grayson Wells, Juju Phillips, the wide receiver, he just planted the defensive back for Marshall. Option play, right side, Spears takes the pitch, he's got the corner, at the 40, at the 35, Gerard Spears at the 20, cuts inside the field, at the 10, at the 5, touchdown, Lenoir-Rhyne, Gerard Spears, 46 yards. 17, Marshall, play action, Rick, hit as he throws, ball is in the air, and it's intercepted, Joe Anderson's got it down the sideline, touchdown, Lenoir-Rhyne, they went back to the well, 1-2. Rick, pressure rolling, hit as he throws again, ball's in the air, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Meyer Nolan. Nolan down the sideline at the 40-yard line. At the 30. Nolan at the 15. It's tripped up inside the 20. Haynes to pass. Looking for Wells. Wide open. And it's tough. Touchdown Bears. Touchdown. Oh, what a catch. Wells. Holy cow. Wow. The defender can't believe it. He's all over the official. Put his hands on the rim. Graham Duncan this time, left side, Duncan, steps in traffic, gets across the 30, at the 20-yard line, Duncan down the sideline, Graham Duncan gets in the end zone, no flags on the play, touchdown. Play, Haynes going to keep it himself, get across midfield, across the 40-yard line, and he's off to the races, at the 20, Reuben Haynes at the 10, at the 5, touchdown, Lenoir-Rhyne. Jay Sherrill, pressure coming, ball in the air toward the end zone, and it is intercepted by Chris Christian.
Yes, sir.
Chris Christian. Sherrill, play action, rolling back to his right, sets a fire, going deep down the field, ball's in the air, and it's intercepted by Michael Green. Michael Green gets it 2 yards deep. So for Gerard Spears, takes it at the 6. Spears across the 15. Stutter steps, cuts back at the 25, and still on his feet, broke out of the pack at the 35, at the 40. Gerard Spears across midfield, down the sideline, got a couple of men to beat, cuts to the center of the field. Gerard Spears gets around to the defender, at the 10, at the 5, Spears in the end zone, touchdown Lenoir-Rhyne.
I go to
Gerard Spears with 20. But Jones again calls his own number, and Tavarius Jones is going to get in the end zone, touchdown Lenoir-Rhyne with 1:53 remaining. Beatty. Austin Beatty is off and running this time. Across midfield, and Beatty down to the 45-yard line. Hinton pressure. He's wrapped up, but he's sacked. Sacked back at the 48-yard line. Stepping up to make the back and take it at the 1. Gets across the 10. Spears to the 30-yard line. Gerard Spears to midfield. Got to get by Rosenbaum and does so. Gerard Spears down the sideline. No penalty flags down. They're giving chase. Can Spears get there? He does. Snap to Hinton. Fires pass is intercepted. Michael Green picked it off. He's at the 20. Green at the 30-yard line. It's a block. Green is off to the races. They are not going to get him. Michael Green getting in the end zone. What a block. Travis Richmond was drilled, knocked into the Fort Valley sideline.
I think it was Chris Carter got the block.
What?
Wow.
I want to see that again. Give to Whitaker, the fullback, into the secondary.
Touchdown.
It's a 15, it's a 10, the 5, touchdown Lenoir-Rhyne with 7:38. To the self, can be wrapped up, hits the football, and it's scooped up by the Bears, and they get the ball. It's soon picked up by Meyer Nolan. Nolan in midfield.
Right.
Nolan
right.
At the 4-yard line. At the 35 and drug down from the 32. Rolling out, bootleg pass, hit as he throws, ball is up for grabs, and it's intercepted. Picked off
yes,
by
sir.
The Bears.